to make animated GIFs for social media. If you're trying to boost your social media presence, then you need to make animated GIFs. Dynamic visual content is absolutely necessary to boosting your engagement on Twitter and Facebook. The good news is that GIFs are incredibly easy to make, and the right idea could help you go viral easily. Now in this video, we're going to look at three things. Why you should be making GIFs for your brand, most important rules to making great GIFs, and step-by-step guide to make GIFs. I will cover the free tools, paid tools, and the easiest way to make a split-def GIF. There's a whole lot of GIFing going on, and Facebook revealed that people sent 13 billion GIFs in the last year, and that's nearly 25,000 GIFs every minute. Twitter users also love them, sending 100 million of them last year. Now, if you're looking to cultivate a personal touch to your business profile, using GIF is a popular way to engage them. The other good news is that all of this Facebook and Twitter GIFs come from a library, usually Giphy, which offers you an opportunity to have your content spread across the internet. If you ever search for good morning, 2.1 million people end up sending a Starbucks branded GIF as a result. We all know that on Facebook, video is among the most shareable content and boosts your reach by an incredible 135% over photos. The same thing on email. Dell tested the power of GIF in their email campaign for the launch of the XPS 12 convertible Ultrabook. Now the results were beautiful. 6% increase in open rate, 42% increase in click rate, 103% increase in conversion rate, and that's 109% increase in revenue. Now, are you ready to get started? The most important guideline is to know your audience. Once you're comfortable with your audience and the boundaries, you can start making some GIFs. Don't write a novel. Don't tell them the 10 ways to do something. Keep it less than 30 seconds and make sure your file size is low. Now don't try and squeeze all of the information in one frame. Make good font choices and avoid the script fonts. They're especially hard to read on mobile and Twitter. The best free tool is Giphy. Their library is used to send over 1 billion GIFs and they're seen by more than 1 million daily active users. You can easily create and upload your GIF to their library, which is attached to the biggest social media apps. Now the first thing you need is some video or images, or get stock photos for free online. Once you have your content, jump over to Giphy and get busy. Step 1, click Create Slideshow. Step 2, select your photos and then drag and drop onto the screen. Step 3, you can caption your GIF and set the speed of the transitions. Step 4, you can order your shots according to how you would like them to appear and click Create Slideshow. Step 5, you will then see the completed GIF with options to favorite, copy link, download, or get the embedded code. Download will give you multiple options. You can download a full-size source file or an optimized version or the social version for the right file size. Now the bonus tip, if you would like to pimp your GIF, then you can use the GIF caption to add animated text, subtitles, and captions. While there are other apps available, GIFs.com allows you to make from existing videos. It's free, but you will have a watermark on your GIF. Now, if you're going to create a GIF from a screen recording, then the best option is Record It. The most popular paid option is Photoshop and After Effects because you have full control over your image and GIF. Now, my personal favorite is Split Def GIF using After Effects. It's the coolest of the GIFs, looking like a 3D video, yet it is so simple to make. This took me 5 minutes. It is truly easy to up your GIF game and create more impressions. Want to watch my videos on how to make a split def GIF? Comment on this video. I love GIFing. See you around.